We have arrived at St. Marco Square, famous place for all the movies and stuff. That way. There's the floodgates. Oh man.
Got lost.
lots of mass shops, kiosks. There's also a lot of little actual real shops dedicated to just the masquerade type of mask thing. I wouldn't mind picking up some Italian swag though. Some shoes or something. Yep. Oh my gosh, there are so many people here. Yeah? Pretty good? Yeah? Stopping at a... Stopping at a fancy Italian cafe, getting some pizza, and I'm looking forward to it, so... Just did a little shoe shopping in Venice. Very exciting.
Take a picture.
A little restaurant. Pretty place. Waiting in line to climb this monstrous beast right here behind me. Look at that. Look how tall that is.
Maybe it's 8.
It's pretty tall.
8'10". Hello.
Hi.
I think it's 8 euros, maybe.
Okay. Cool. Stunning. Wow.
I don't see any chain. Any of the small chains, even not the big one. can assume that it's always seen as an endeavor in the house. See? There are these rows of house, and there is
Yeah.
So that does not happen.
Thank you. Did you get the bells?
Yeah.
Did you get everybody with their ears?
Around here.
So beautiful.
I'm gonna get more.
We don't have to rush.
We're a little bit lost. Trying to find a something or other island, but we'll find it. Being lost in Venice is kind of cool. There's not a whole lot of places to go anyway, so we can't get that lost. A little bit of a traffic jam. Back alleyway. Dun, 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 dun. Gorgeous little alleyways. Okay. Oh, look how cute. There's two
a cat.
Cats. Two cats.
Two cats.
It's one way to show off products. Just let the dog sleep there all day.
There's a huge dog sitting.
Is that a huge?
church type of building. It's just super crazy to think that, at least for the red one, all those bricks, those bricks were made one by one by some guy, probably multiple people actually. And then this white church next to me, someone like carved out those stones, just one hammer at a time. And they dragged them over all the way to this island by boat and built them up. The city is amazing. Oh my gosh. Oh, ambulance. Well, a little more shaky when it's handheld. Oh, wow. So we've landed on the island of Burano. It's more residential by the looks of it, and we've got this cute little park. So yeah, we're just gonna chill here for a few hours, eat some good food, check out all the colorful buildings, and yeah. Wow, what a charming little place. Oh crap. Is this place real? Yes, it is. It's a little dark in the shadows, but holy crap. Am I in a OK Go music video? What's going on here? place is unreal. What? Totally crazy. Now there's a leaning tower right there. A little sketchy. Side.
I don't know what she does.
So I'm doing a lot of promo work for DJI. You're welcome. Got a lot of curious people wondering what the heck is this gizmo that I'm holding. So it's kind of exciting. I did lose you for a couple minutes, but then I was chatting with about five women here about my little my little gimbal. They're just so excited to hear about it. I was just gonna go back to the boat.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, I'm glad you guys found me. I just must have walked right by you.
Went to a store. Here, then we can go here. Mm-hmm. So this is
currently wandering through the residential streets of Burano, working our way back to the boat station to go back to Venice. It's a lovely little. It smells really good, all these flowers and trees and stuff. But yeah, lots of lovely things to see. Oh look, a bridge. We just need to go down back behind us. Out. Some Snow White action going. We got this. A double-decker boat. Very exciting. Two levels.
Shouldn't you be facing the other way?